High Life Dubai Season 3 kick-started in October 2007. That was the time when it was boom time in Dubai. The clubbing scene had picked up tremendously. Top-of-the-line hotels and spas mushroomed all over. Real estate was at its peak. History was in the making with the Burj. Celebrities added glamour to the city, and Dubai was clearly getting into the big league. Was all about the people and getting a glimpse into their personalities. We went shopping with Anupama Verma. We went to the Indian Consul General Mr. Rajamouli's home. We had a heart-to-heart chat with Atif Aslam, and we caught up with Anil Kumble when he came to launch the Manipal University.
There's nothing saying that, you know, only if you're educated you'll be able to handle, or if you don't have the education you won't be able to handle. There's no rule as such. There's always exceptions, and it helps certainly to balance things out. Not just handling money or anything, but handling success and failures, most of it failures, and also handling success.
Certainly, that's true. That's why I think a lot of people really complain that I sound off key during my concerts and everything, and which I'm really not ashamed of.
Be proud of India. Use every opportunity you can to talk about India, because there is much that we can talk about India with great pride.
Anupama, are you a jeans person?
A complete jeans person and a white shirt girl.
Wow.
I'm more of a tomboy, so this is really where I belong. And when you ask me whether I like shopping, I can just say, like every other girl, I'm no exception. I'm a shopaholic to the core, and I live up to the saying, shop till you drop.
Wow, so you're enjoying this shopping with High Life Dubai?
I'm loving it. Okay. I'm loving it.
So let's
just do this forever.
I'm not crazy about business also. You know, I love what I'm doing. I'm quite passionate. If I make five, it's nice. If I make 100, it's nice, but it doesn't make difference for me. You know, I'm making many things. I'm producing records. I always lose money, you know, and I'm still doing it. You know, I don't care. I love it.
To make a tin of caviar, a lot of people believe that, you know, it's a very simple thing. You have a fish, you open it, the caviar is there, you put it in a tin. It takes us 8 years to make a tin of caviar.
People normally associate me with a very wonderful philosophy of life, and that is applicable to almost everybody. It makes people move forward. Main zindagi ka saath nibhata chala gaya aur har fikr ko dhuen mein udaata chala gaya.
When 20 gift vouchers from Splash, win 5 gift hampers from Creative Nail Design worth 250 dirhams each, win 7 pieces of trendy designer wear courtesy of Faxinair worth 950 dirhams each, win 5 dinner vouchers from Lotus One. To win all these exotic gifts, visit our website. Edgy and dynamic are the two words to describe Season 3 of High Life Dubai. This was the year of the Burj Dubai, Festival City, Floating Bridge, The World and The Palm. So what are you waiting for? It's time to take the world in your palm. the newsmakers and people in the spotlight, whether it was Srishant, Shabana Azmi, Dita Von Teese, or the American fashion designer Lana Marks. Whether it was the stars of the corporate sector or from Bollywood, this was the show where you could see them in a different light.
Tell us more about your association with Viva Glam.
Well, I am a spokesperson for Viva Glam, which is the MAC lipstick that 100% of the selling price of every Viva Glam lipstick and lip gloss goes to the MAC AIDS Fund, which goes to helping people living with HIV and AIDS. And so they've raised $100 million so far with the sale of this little lipstick here.
It's like people always say fire with fire. I think it's fire with volcano. So so anyway, we are just getting there. Hopefully, we'll just keep going. And with all your blessings, I think so many people praying and so many religious stuff happening in India, I think we should be world number one very soon.
The Dubai International Film Festival is coming up, which is a good way of making people aware of cinema of this region.
MD of Cartier, Mr. Patrick Norman, called us home as he relaxed with his wife and his kids. Shah Rukh Khan and Deepika Padukone chatted with us when they came here to launch Om Shanti Om. We went to Mr. Ram Bukhsani's home and even met Ash and Abhishek as they came here to buy a property in Dubai.
Deepika, the first time we're sharing a public platform together. She's a wonderful actress. All the people here have been very kind to us to give us this opportunity to make you hear the music, I assume. We're going to hear the music.
Are we going to see you very often in Dubai? Are you going to become a guest?
We really do hope so. As much time as we can squeeze out from our busy schedules, I'm pretty sure we'll be here at Sanctuary Falls.
My first million. It's only first million in life which really matters. Once you have made your first million, it's easy to keep on multiplying, and perhaps you do not need that badly. So it's the first million which you also need badly.
When 10 gift vouchers worth 200 dirhams each and 5 gift hampers worth 200 dirhams each from Apparel Group, 4 exclusive designer wear from Pepper by Uma, win 2 home theatres and 1 mobile phone from Samsung, win 3 gift vouchers from Levi's worth 500 dirhams each. To win these fantabulous gifts, visit our website. We showed you the season's hottest trends and more than 70 fashion shows that set the catwalk ablaze, authenticating Dubai's place in the world of fashion. Though Dubai's boom continued, this exciting season came to an end in July 2008, making way for season 4. Season 4, I couldn't believe how far we had reached. We couldn't have reached here without your support and encouragement. So, as a token of appreciation, we are giving away 150 gifts in this episode. What are you waiting for? Get clicking, and I'll see you after a short break.